The whole idea of having mayors, and I wish we had mayors in all of our big cities, is that I want to see people go from national politics into being city mayors. I want to see city mayors go into national politics. Mm. I don't want to put a cap on people's ambitions. And frankly, it's good from my party's point of view as well that we've got, you know, big figures that can do big things for our country. That's a very good thing. So I welcome the fact that I've got, in Boris Johnson, a great mayor of London, a great titan in my party, and someone who I think has got a lot more to give the country, and all credit to him for the role he's played in delivering these great games. Look, the coalition does. Look, we're different parties. We're not always going to agree. But I would argue, actually, over the last 2 years, we have put aside political differences and worked together in the national interest. We've cut the deficit by a quarter. We're getting people back to work through welfare reform. We've got radical reform of our schools to make standards higher. There's a lot of long-term challenges that we're taking on. We will have our differences.
Are you still friends, though, David?
We're not. It's not friends as in, you know, we go out for you know, happy meals together, but we
did
work.
You still put flat pack furniture
we
together?
We work very effectively. Well, the one we put together is still standing. That is good news. That the although I did most of the work, I just want to put that on the record. but it was my kitchen and it was my cupboard, so it's only fair. No, we work well together. But the key thing is, you know, are we taking the difficult decisions that meet the long-term challenge of this country? You know, making sure we can pay for our pensions, reforming our schools, getting the legacy of this Olympics right, taking tough decisions in a very difficult world, and I would argue that we are. And this coalition will go all the way. There's a lot more for us to do, and I think you'll see us this autumn, you know, coming out of the starting blocks, maybe not quite as fast as Usain Bolt, but coming out of the starting blocks with a really packed programme for what we want to do for our country.